They're in the gate. And our race is on. Smooth as glass from the inside, set hard for early speed. My Blonde Mary is forwardly placed, and up from the outside, Crystal Orb. Now moving into that third spot, but it is going to be the favorite, Smooth as Glass, to go to the turn in front by a length and a half. My Blonde Mary in the second spot, Crystal Orb up from the outside is third. Just like Indy stays down toward the inside from fourth, about 3.5 off the speed. It's another two then, back to Born Wild again. That's another three after that to Hello Rosie Say, who's at the back of affairs. They have 6 furlongs left to go on their journey as they peel on to the back stretch. Smooth as Glass is the leader, 24-2. For the opening quarter mile, Smooth as Glass on cruise control. A little bit of pressure now from My Blonde Mary, who inches closer from second. They're 2.5 in front of Crystal Orb, who's in the third spot. Down on the inside, just like Indy in the pink colors, is fourth, about 5.5 adrift. Then we come back to Born Wild again, who's pushed along from fifth. It's another two then back to Hello Rosie Say at the back. A half mile left to go in their journey, and up front, Smooth as Glass, hounded on the outside by My Blonde Mary, 48-1. The time for the opening half mile. Looming just in behind them is Crystal Orb. It's another 2.5 then to Hello Rosie Say, who was last a second ago, is now all the way up to fourth. Then we come back to Just Like Indy, and Born Wild again is at the back. We're winding around the far turn, My Blonde Mary right up alongside of Smooth Like Glass. Hello Rosie Say continues to progress on the outside, is moving out four deep and coming after these leaders as they turn for the top of the stretch. It's Smooth as Glass on the inside, My Blonde Mary, but they better take a look at Hello Rosie Sky. Here's Hello Rosie Say up on the outside, who now surges to a narrow advantage. Down toward the inside, Smooth as Glass. Crystal Orb tries to promote or come out on the outside. Still back in third is My Blonde Mary, but a final 16th to go. And it's Hello Rosie Say in front. Smooth as Glass down toward the inside. Hello Rosie Say at 9-1. Going to win it a length and a half. Smooth as Glass was second. My Blonde Mary third. And Crystal Orb finished fourth. Hello Rosie Say returns $20 for the win. The exact of $40.80. Dollar try $69.70. Daily double, a pair of fives, $31.60. The pick three, $30.30. In the superfecta, 5, 2, 3, and 7. Dollar superfecta, $153.20. Up next is today's fourth race. It's 21 minutes away. We do start the 20-cent ultimate six here, just over 20,000 carried over in the jackpot.